So hi guys, so today we would be doing this question, that is palindrome linked list. So the question is like that: given the head of a singly linked list, return true if it is palindrome. So for those of you who don't know what is palindrome, it's like this. This is 1, 2, and if we reverse the second half of that linked list, this would also become 1, 2. Hence the linked list is same. So with the help of this simple algorithm, that is the defined thing, that is what is palindrome, we would be solving the question. So what my concept would be like this: we would be looking throughout the linked list. Okay, so we would be now cutting the linked list into half, that is like this. This portion is different, and now we would be reversing this half of the portion, that is we would do like this, 1, 2. And now we would be checking this half of the linked list and this half of the linked list. If the both values are same at every node, hence it is palindrome. Else we would return false. So a simple method to do that is, so starting from very initial, we have to first split the linked list into two halves. How we would do that? We would take the two-car approach. Every time I use that, let's consider this linked list as a racing track. Now we would have a race between two cars, that is car 1 and car 2. Car 2 would be twice as fast as car 1. Okay, so car 1 would move one step, car 2 would move 2 step, and car 1 would move again 1 step, and car 2 would move here. It would be at null. Hence at this point we would break it up. Yeah, so this portion is one, and this is another portion. Now we would reverse this linked list, that is we would do 1 is pointing to 2. We have reversed that linked list. Now we would say, okay, car 1 and car 2, your work is done. Car 1 2 stay here, and car 2 2 again go back to the initial node, the head node. And now from here we would I would take car 2 car 1 here, and now we would run both the cars at same speed till car 1 reaches the null point, because as soon as car 1 would reach the null point, car 2 would be also at the middle node. Suppose till here and till here, both the values matched, and next is null. Hence we won't move forward, and linked list becomes a palindrome. So let's code it down. So let's start with it. Let it be list node, and let's do it as slow, and it would be head. We are taking slow car and fast car, and the second car would be fast. This would also be head. Now what we do, what we want the middle node. Hence there would be a race between both the cars. Hence fast, till fast is not equals to null, and till fast dot next is not equals to null, we would keep running the car at different speeds. That is fast would be twice as fast, hence it would be moving at jumping two nodes at a time, and slow would be like one node at a time, slow dot next. Hence after this fast, we have got the answer that where is the middle node. We would say, okay, fast, your work is done, go back to the head node, that is fast is equals to head. And after that slow would be like reverse slow. You must be thinking that where is the reverse function. Don't worry, I would just show you that. So for now, just consider that reverse has been done. Now we would see that while slow is not equals to null, we would run these both car at same speed, but we have to first check that fast dot the value of the node. If it is not equals to both the car's value or node's value, we would simply return false, and now both would run at same speed, that is fast dot next and slow equals to slow dot next. So after that we would return true. Now before that, let's declare the function, that is reverse function. I would just declare it. I have just copied it because I have already used it several times. If you want, you can see my previous video where I've told how to reverse a linked list. Same method I have done here. I've just called this function here, and we are reversing it. And let's run the code now. I guess it should work. Yeah, it passed the initial case test cases, and now I would run the major test case. Yeah, so as you can see, it's faster than 97% of the available Java solutions, and almost 60% faster than the online Java solutions for linked list in case of memory. So this is how we are doing. Just remember the three steps we are doing. First, we are going to the middle node so that we can see if both the parts are same, because as you can see, if we reach the middle node, it's really easy for us to reverse this part and then check both of them. So we would first go to the reverse node, we would reverse the second half, and then we would compare both the values of the nodes from both the sides. So this is how we are going to solve the palindrome linked list. It has been asked in several companies, and many things are being used here, like reaching the middle node and then reversing the linked list. So several things have been asked in the same question. So this was it for the video. Thank you and have a nice day.